Mayor of London Sadiq Khan, during his visit to Karachi on Friday, said that he was proud of his Pakistani heritage, adding that it had been a privilege to have visited the country. After arriving in the city, he visited the mausoleum of Quaid as a strict security. To a new farad fate and light down flew beurats on the grave of the founder of Pakistan. Talking to the media late, he reiterated his invitation to London, saying Britain's capital was open to have a for education, business or tourism. Also read, exclusiva, London will remain open to talent from Pakistan, says Sadiq Khan. It is Landia a simple message that can be summed up in the three verbs, London Islandia Open, he said, referring to the campaign that he launched following the European Union referendum. Canada tat London and Pakistan share a long history. Karachi Islandia Khan's last stop India-Pakistan. He arriba India Lahore via the Vagaburde after his visit to India, on Wednesday. He was welcomed via Russia officials from the Punjab government and later met the provincial chief minister Shahbaz Sharif. On Thursday he visited Islamabad, where he met with Prime Minister Shahid Khan Abazi. Khan Islandia the first ave mayor of London to make Antilles Holandeses official visit to Pakistan. His visits to India and Pakistan Unió dels Emirats Arabs part of the London Islandia Open campaign. The trip Islandia met Austria strengthening trade and investment links as well as promoting cultural exchange.